D minor,
yeah.
C minor, G minor.
For the beginning, you're just going to stay on the C minor. So those stays for the G and the C, and that's the D. So it goes that one, then on that one, then on that one, then on that one.
Okay, these two.